Hello everyone, here is DNA and Games. After another long and unexpected break. I know that I said that I will post some more videos, but I've actually been quite busy. But now I have returned with yet another video from the Kingdom Rush Vengeance series. I have to say that I am sad for two different reasons. The first is the fact that in the contest I launched regarding the name for the warrior in our Talisman Prologue series, I have to confess that no one answered my request, so the contest will still be on. You can submit your answers anyway, and I will announce when the contest will be off. Other than that, I have to say that the second reason why I am a little bit upset, it's the fact that even though in the demo I was able to defeat the king in my first try, I cannot remember the combination correctly, and I've already tried two times to defeat him and I was unable. The only thing that I got from all those fights was to get Veruk to level 7. Now we will try yet again to do Balgar's Throne. You will not be able to see my two first attempts as they were not 1 or 2 stars victory. Actually, the king managed to defeat all my defenses and go right through them, and I received the game over screen. So let's see how this mission from the campaign goes. The throne room is before us. Look, all the treasure gathered in one place. It will be even easier to collect. And there he is, Balgar, the great king of the dwarves, calmly sitting on his throne. General, wipe that smile off his face. Get me that throne. Let's hope that this time I will actually be able to do that. I really counted and know that I have 15 spaces, and that means that I will have 3
light my fire
of each tower.
The night is dark.
And first of all, I will have the range
aim
tower.
High, aim true. My aim is flawless.
As I have a problem.
Are you not entertained?
With the flying units that actually managed to pass through my defense.
And honor, man flesh. Fight fire with fire.
After
getting
my fire tower, I will start getting the others. Okay.
Are you not entertained?
Oh, I lost him.
Strength and honor!
I will get later. I wanted to show you the Scrooge McDuck.
Man flesh!
Achievement. He is hiding in the pile of gold, as you might have expected.
You're talking to me!
Are you not entertained? Strength and honor!
Nice. Now, get my fire. And now I will start with the Dark Knights.
Man flesh!
I'm trying to think of the strategy that I used on the demo version. What did I do differently that I was able to complete
for the Dark Lord
this mission in my first attempt? I cannot remember. I know that I played something, but what and how?
Beats brawn. Are you not entertained? Strength and honor.
Okay. So the flank units didn't manage to pass.
We are the bad guys.
Staying in the range of all my fire.
Here comes the pain.
Towers actually brought me victory there.
Man flesh.
Today. Now let's see. We get those.
Wild warriors. For the Dark Lord. Bad guys.
My Dark Knight.
Here comes the pain.
As in front.
Come a day, come a day.
I'm able to. Oh.
Brown
here is one
brown.
Of my main problems. The engineer.
Are you not entertained?
He is quite problematic. And I need to take care of him. But in an attempt to try things differently, I might have come up with a solution. But we'll see. Oh.
Strength and honor!
We have an engineer. Yes. He's causing problems.
I hate this job!
Man flesh!
Okay.
Brawl beats brawl.
Now we only need the rockets.
Are you not entertained? Strength and honor.
Here is the achievement. Come on. Yes, if you get good for that, we'll get an achievement.
Man flesh!
I didn't get it now because I already got it earlier. But trust me,
there's a good. Are you not entertained? Strength and honor!
Come on, this cannot happen. As last time, I didn't have a problem this early in the game? Oh, that I didn't
do anything
wrong with that people. I don't know. I don't know, but we'll see. Because now I have a wholly different strategy. Hope that it will pay off.
Are you not entertained?
As I'm not.
Strength and honor!
If it is a good strategy, or even if it would work. We are sick.
To infinity and beyond!
Okay. Those engineers are problematic for me, let's put it that way. I cannot stand them, and the fact that they are able to bring back to life even robots is awful for me.
Brawl beats brawl! Are you not entertained? Strength and honor! Light my fire!
Okay.
Freedom!
We'll see. Let's hope that everything will turn out okay this time. Okay. I'm pretty confident.
Man flesh! Brawl beats brawl!
How everything goes this time. Let's see. Here I will
have to
take care of the engineer. As last time, here was the first unit that actually passed behind my defenses because an engineer actually healed one of the robots. I mean, he successfully passed behind my defense. Cannot allow that to happen again. So, for those that are asking or wondering what my new strategy will be this time, the strategy is actually my infernal tower first. And by that, I mean to move them to their full potential. Not improving getting the new skills that they can have, but until that point, get them to their full potential and see how that goes. As I know, those infernals are actually great against the robots that are coming full of trouble, and I'm pretty sure there that those trucks, the infernal towers, are great again. The bomb. I need to try and focus on those on each tower as I did on my previous attempts.
Strength and honor! Burr, burr, burr.
We'll see.
Man flesh!
I'll win this job!
Brawl beats brawl!
How that actually goes? We'll have to not take care of any other unit. Any other tower, that means that all my defenses are way weaker than before. But my fires
are you not entertained?
Will burn brighter than before. Way bright. We'll see. How all this turns around. Okay, and now those alchemists could actually fight the magic. So let's make them boom boom. Let's make them go up in a bat. Now that I actually have
brawl beats brawl!
I'll have to heal for a moment.
Are you not entertained?
You're talking to me!
Strength and honor!
Okay. So,
from fire reborn!
With these towers, let's hope that I will actually be able to take care of those robots. But we'll see. I also need to take care of the flying units. Those could actually be a problem for me. Hold you.
Man flesh. Brawl beats brawl. From fire reborn. Are you not entertained?
Apparently, with my fire maiden, I can actually take care of the flying units, so I don't need to worry about them. But
man flesh.
I'm curious of how this will go.
For the Dark Lord.
Because one thing is to take care of some puny minions, and another thing is to take care of the king.
We're the bad guys.
So now I will try to upgrade one of my Dark Knights. Let's see how that goes.
It's brawl!
Take care of my nine.
Are you not entertained? Come on, take my day!
Having all
strength and honor!
As the power of those infernal mages is quite impressive. Stop them in their
brawl beats brawn. Are you not entertained?
Now, almost the final wave is a final.
Come on, be fighting! Strength and honor!
I would love to see how the robots stand against my infernal towers. I'm pretty curious, I must confess. Oh, their HP is dropping. They're not even oh my towers are taking care of.
Different
way of taking care of that of this state than before, because earlier when I tried to take care of this state, I failed in taking care of every tower, but now I finally took care of the infernal towers that were back against the robots. Because these robots are actually my main problem and my main concern. Now I think that
beats brawl.
Is
Come
the final.
We die, we live again.
What? Oh, I've upgraded the wrong tower. Well, we'll
are you not entertained?
How that turns out. But I'm way more confident this turn with
we die, we live again.
The way that
strength and honor. Man flesh. Brawl beats brawl!
Okay, the infernal powers are doing a great job, actually. And now, I will meet
strength and honor. Freedom. For the Dark Lord.
You know what? For the Dark Lord.
Bad guys.
Let's join forces. I think this time it will be an easy victory for us. As now I have all my units prepared and ready to take care of the beast. I think that all I need is all the
beast. Are you not entertained?
Yes, 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 this will be a victory. Come on, we can do this. This will be a victory without a doubt. Yes! Yes, victory! Defeated the dwarf. Yes! Greedy little leeches! They think this shiny soft metal is real power. Fools! Nobody's. Nowadays, everybody is calling themselves kings, including the bulky brute from the north. But I shall see that issue properly attended to. So yeah, we finally succeeded in defeating the Dwarven King. For that, we've got some new points, a new tower, and also a new hero. I will continue to play with Varuk until I get him to level 10. After that, we will go with Azra and then with the new hero. But let's see what the new hero can tell us about him. Oh look, the dark arts trained demon helped Veznan escape from imprisonment in lieu of a shot of his power. I think here is for a share of his power, but who knows. He now aids Veznan campaign, biding his time to unleash his treacherous plan to turn the pact in his favor. Oh, so he's a friend, but not quite. Okay. The new tower is Melting Furnace, the peak of Dark Army's melting technology. The devastating shockwave from this humongous furnace damages and stuns enemies around it every time it hits. So for those, I think that I will get rid of You know what? I'll get rid of the orcs. So
hard right now.
We die, we live again. Make my day!
So hot right now.
Sorry.
From fire reborn.
I'm trying to arrange my towers. I know that it may seem foolish to you.
Come on, make my day!
It is important to me.
Prepare for trouble!
So hot right now.
Yeah, those will be the towers that I will try in my next state. Other than that, let's see if we can upgrade. No, but we can reset. We can actually get this, and then this. So now, the skill of this final spell has actually been improved to the maximum level. Okay. So, this will be all for now. Thank you very much for watching. I have been DNA and Games. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Feel free to comment in and tell me maybe in how many tries did you succeed in defeating Volgar, or maybe tell me if my strategy was good, if you used another strategy. I'm really eager to hear all from you. But until then, I have been DNA and Games. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And if you'd like to see more, feel free to comment, as I told you before. And I'll see you on the next video, when we will go on the Northern Outpost. But until then, have a great day. Bye.